Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will allow you to repair Citroën, Fiat, Lancia, Peugeot and Toyota Magneti Marelli multifunction modules using MiniTools Replacement LCD. For this repair you will need the following tools. Position the module as shown and with the head of the spudger leverage on the plastic clips to remove the rear cover. Unhook the PCB from the plastic housing and release the display as well, gently pressing on the clips shown from behind. With the hot air desoldering iron, detach the two FPCs. With the solder wick braid and the soldering iron with chisel tip, remove any tin residues from both PETS rows. Then, clean with some solvent. Position the PCB supplied with the display, matching the pads indicated, leaving 1 mm gap. With the soldering iron with conical tip, solder it on some points to fix it. Then, solder each pin individually. Clean with some solvent. Cut off 2 pieces of wire and strip them on both sides edges. Add some solder on the points indicated. And on the wire's edges. Installing 2 jumpers as shown. Fit the display FPC into the connector on the board, securing it. With a flush cutter, cut off the central clip of the plastic base as shown. Peel off the rear film from the display, which will fit in its housing. Reattach the board and carefully fold the FPC. Cut off the inner clip of the rear cover as well and reassemble the module, making sure not to damage the FPC. Peel off the front film of the LCD. Switch on the module. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing MiniTools.